Can you explain how MATLAB compiler works?
MATLAB lets you write functions as files used by the local MATLAB application or programs you can share as applications. Though those MATLAB applications may use shared libraries, kind of like Java code modules.
More like Oracle and Windows DLL files.
MATLAB compiler uses the MATLAB compiler runtime, and this can create applications built in MATLAB that run on PCs that don't have MATLAB.
How do you make MATLAB software without having to run it on MATLAB?
You package the MATLAB compiler runtime with the application you create, if you don't want to make them install it.
They'll already be reluctant to install my app, so installing a MATLAB compiler is a big maybe.
At least the MATLAB compiler creates applications that they can run without having to pay for MATLAB.
Free to the user is always a plus. Legally is a bonus.
You can use the MATLAB compiler to integrate your code with Java, Excel and Microsoft.NET applications.
I didn't know anyone put MATLAB programs on servers, but I can see the benefit.
Primarily pretty mathematical calculators and charting on a website. You can even deploy MATLAB apps via the MATLAB production server after compiling it.
That's like a mainstream language.
MATLAB is never going to be as mainstream as C, but it has its niche.
It's certainly bigger than Mathcad. And no one has told me about how to deploy Mathcad to a server like a SharePoint app or web-based game.
The MATLAB compiler turns MATLAB code into a full app, since it packages it in a way that you don't need anything else to execute it. The ability of the MATLAB compiler to interact with other code makes it a full executable.
As long as it plays well enough with Java that no one wants to kill me for frustration coping with the error messages.